And then the doctor should go over different screening risks for you, your family history. Correct. Do you have a family history of high blood pressure, diabetes? Are you up to date on your immunizations? And then ask you about other things such as, do you exercise? Do you eat well? And do you smoke?